Holy shit. This place is awesome. I'm gonna get inside. I'll have to get through that door.
You miss?
Gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince those guys need to get a room? I'm not. Damn.
Mind your own business.
I understand, really, and it won't ever happen again, I swear.
Holy shit. This place is awesome. If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
Help you, miss?
Gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand
Holy
up to him?
Shit,
or can something around here? Those guys need to get a room.
I understand, really, and it won't ever happen again.
Now, what to draw? absolutely not a meth lab. This band shreds so hard. I gotta get in there.
I'd join a motorcycle gang if I had any friends.
But I'm not giving up until he lets me inside. Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
Oh, isn't it past yours?
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Face. Do I look cute, or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Maybe I am a kid, because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
You mean a girl who doesn't take shit from a walking pair of biceps like you? That kind of girl?
My boss will kill me if I let you in.
Is your boss your mom? Follow up. Do you live in your boss's basement?
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
Gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on in.
Holy shit. This place is awesome. If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
Not a bad fake, kid, but you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me? Those guys need to get a room. Or not. Damn.
Mind your own business.
I understand, really, and it won't ever happen.
Now, what to draw? Hey, kids! Free candy. this band shreds so hard. I gotta get in there. I'd join a motorcycle gang if I had any friends. Until he lets me inside. Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Is it past your bedtime?
Oh, isn't it past yours?
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Do I look cute, or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Maybe I am a kid, because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
You mean a girl who doesn't take shit from a walking pair of biceps like you? That kind of girl?
My boss will kill me if I let you in.
Is your boss your mom? Follow up. Do you live in your boss's basement?
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on in.
Holy shit. This place is awesome. If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
Not a bad fake, kid, but you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince those guys need to get a room?
I understand, really, and it won't ever happen again, I swear.
Now, what to draw? Hey, kids! Free candy. This band shreds so hard. I gotta get in there. I'd join a motorcycle gang if I had any friends. Until he lets me inside. Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Is it past your bedtime?
Oh, isn't it past yours?
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Do I look cute, or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Maybe I am a kid, because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
You mean a girl who doesn't take shit from a walking pair of biceps like you? That kind of girl?
My boss will kill me if I let you in.
Is your boss your mom? Follow up. Do you live in your boss's basement?
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yeah.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up.